I'm Kotaro Shibagaki. I'm from the Department of Gastroenterology, Faculty of Medicine, Shimane University in Japan. It's my great pleasure to introduce a manuscript titled Diagnostic Accuracy of Magnification Endoscopy with Acetic Acid Enhancement and Narrowband Imaging in Gastric Mucosal Neoplasms. First, I would like to talk about the research motive. The differential diagnosis of histologic type of gastric neoplasms is very important for determining the therapeutic strategies. But it is difficult only by white light endoscopy, abbreviated as WLE. And even if we take biopsy specimen from the lesion, it is also often difficult to know the whole histologic features of the lesion, because biopsy is just a point histologic evaluation. NBI magnification endoscopy, abbreviated as NBIME, visualize the capillary pattern of gastric mucosa. It is useful for the cancer or non-cancer diagnosis of small gastric depressed lesions. But we don't know whether NBIME can discriminate the histologic type of gastric neoplasms, which show the various sizes and forms in the clinical practice. Actually, we often encounter cases with gastric neoplasms whose NBIME findings are difficult to interpret. Now, I would like to introduce the NBI magnification endoscopy with acetic acid enhancement, abbreviated as ANBIME. This method visualizes the microstructure pattern of gastric mucosa very clearly. It's a simple procedure, but very useful for the prediction of histologic type of gastric mucosal neoplasms. Research aim is to compare these three modalities, WLE, NBIME, and ANBIME, about the differential diagnostic ability between adenoma, differentiated adenocarcinoma, and undifferentiated adenocarcinoma for the gastric neoplastic lesion. This study is a prospective cross-sectional study. In this study, consecutive 220 gastric neoplasms were photographed by WLE, NBIME, and ANBIME. To compare the diagnostic accuracy and inter-observer diagnostic agreement. As a result, the inter-observer diagnostic agreement for expert group were 0.36 for WLE, 0.58 for NBIME, and 0.62 for ANBIME, and